talk to you. Tell me, do you believe our choices are really ours to choose?
I'm not sure I follow.
Are our decisions our own, or do you think they're already made for us?
Well, that's a terrifying prospect. What's gotten you thinking about this?
I'm not really sure. I guess the idea of destiny has just been on my mind. And I can't shake the worry that my feelings and impulses aren't my own.
Well, I've always believed that my choices are mine and mine alone. Like, fate is just a series of paths one can take, but it's up to you to decide which. So my future is still guided by will.
Okay, I think I understand what you're saying.
And if some godlike being thinks she can tell me what to do, I'm going to find her and put an end to her hijinks!
You don't think she'd see it coming? She'd be a god after all.
So it's not a perfect plan. Anyway, what do you believe?
I like to believe that I do more than just choose a path.
What other option is there?
To build my own. I don't want to be at the center of many ever-branching paths. I want to carve out a single path for myself as I go. In short, I want to be the architect of my own fate.
I can see how that idea might be appealing, but I can't help but believe that my will serves something bigger than myself.
And I can only hope that the opposite is true. I guess choice plays a different role for you than for me. Think about it. I'm a tactician. You're royalty. What can we do but try to play the hands we are dealt?
Nothing, I guess. Though we do agree on one thing, that our decisions have consequences. Your perspective has me thinking, though.
Well, if you're ever in need of a different point of view, I hope you come see me. If there's one thing I'm good at, it's overthinking outcomes.
Excellent! I'll offer you the same service. Maybe I'll convince you to take a pre-made path every once in a while.
I guess that won't be so bad. I look forward to more philosophical debates in our future, Corrin.
Me too.